Now that you've installed the Channel Reply app in Kustomer, we need your authorization to deliver messages and data. Click Authorize Channel Reply. You may briefly see an error message, but don't worry, it will disappear on its own. When you arrive on the customer login screen, click on the account you want to integrate with Channel Reply. Finally, hit Authorize. Channel Reply and Kustomer are now fully integrated.